Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Final Fantasy X. Yeah, I'm not giving this guy a break.
Any donation toward Operation Meehan would be greatly appreciated. Many thanks. This is for you.
Gun Ice Lance.
Any donation toward up? Thank you for your generosity.
Got Moon Marine. SOS Shell, SOS Protect. Okay, cool. So it casts Shell and Protect when her health is low.
Any donation toward Operation Me? Thank you.
Scout?
What, they didn't tell you? We're bringing Sin Spawn from Oliver Spira here. sin spawn inevitably draws sin, right? We're going to lure it into a trap. I'm sorry, I can't let you pass.
Seymour with Dumb and Dumber.
So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour. Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, may we pass.
Is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace. Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Come on, get a move on, girl.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
Maester Seymour.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira, believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir! What's going on? Why's Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's Machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
He's looking yourself.
Sir Arthur, it is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Arthur must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace.
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me. Maester Seymour, why is... Your Lordship, present here, sir.
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they shared. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, Their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guadal, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spiro, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using Machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Potion.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry. Just do it. No, not this way.
It is an honor, Sir Ring.
Thanks.
Yeah, I meant to use water, but...
Good time, lad. Sneak past the guards, I did.
Like. we got a Seeker's Armgarn. Racer, magic, no frost arm guard. Had to donate so much.
Bring out their fortune with Operation Mehen, was it? And you, lad, you take this cap. Welcome.
So much for a discount. Displays world map. It's only worth one gil. Yeah, it's gonna be a while before I can earn up all that gil. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby. Yeah, I'll see if I could turn back.